Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. We're back with more of Enter the Matrix, this janky ass game that was recommended to me. I'm sorry. Is there a way I can change the controls? Because this is like, this is kind of ass. Like. Give me your gun. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm being shot from over here. Okay. Give me some health. Cool. Am I good? So, upon looking about, why is it still so loud? This feels loud in my ears. It really does. Okay, lock on. Oh, okay. Okay, lock on is, okay. Is this one of those things where, like, I'm... It's one of those things... I'm already hating this game, and I just started it. Like... Draw distance is a thing. I'm sorry, whoever thought this game was like good to release. They need a reality check. Am I going over here? Okay, what the fuck is going on here? Am I going up or am I going... Loading, got it. Okay. I'm sorry, like... This feels so bad. I am on 3% health. What is that neck movement? What? Like, who turns like that? No. I wasted so much of my focus there. Oh, am I just now leaving? Where do you think you're going? Give me your guns. Why am I taking the elevator? I have no idea where I'm going. Can I go back down? No, I can't. Which means whatever is up here is where I need to be. Oh, right here.
Got it.
Stay low.
I'm dead. This is stupid. Give me your gun. I'll save these for later. Nope. Give me some health. Really? So I can't go anywhere else. I have to go up. Okay. Okay. Give me a moment. This is getting... Oh, right. These are also going to be like pre-recorded videos. So, if I'm complaining from the, the complaints from last video are just me complaining, like, what the fuck am I playing? Same thing still applies. What the fuck am I playing? This is just like a gigantic mess of a game. And, for the most part, when this video comes out, this week. This week from the week of Monday, or this week essentially, I'm going to be very busy at work. There are things going on, so videos might be like sporadic. I'll still try to get them out on time, but they're going to be all over the place. I have no weapons. Okay, can I skip this? Give me this. I'm dead. Oh my God. How do you expect me to... Oh, this is gonna be insane. I know I put it on hard. Like, again, I understand that I put it on hard. I should expect this. But I'm not expecting this to be stupid. Like, there's just too much going on here. That's what it is. I have the health here. Again, I understand that I put it on hard, but like, everything about this game, why does it exist the way it does? Where are you shooting from? I'm missing a guard, but that's fine. Perfectly fine. I'm in the midst of dying anyways. Get the package. Get it. Come on, reload. Come on, reload. Actually, may grab those guns. Where you at? I'm gonna run over here. Am I still dying to gas? Oh. Okay, am I getting the fuck on out of here now? What the fuck? I gotta do that shit in time. Oh my god, this game is stupid. Like, what kind of camera system does this game have? Like, I'm sorry, like, this game is just fucking ass. I'm gonna play it because, like, at this point, I'm committed. Like, at this point, I'm committed. But this game is entire ass. Again, I put it on hard mode. I understand what I'm going through. But, like, I'm... This is what it is to me, right? What it is, like, I don't want to fight the controls. I really don't want to fight the controls, but I'm fighting the controls. The one thing you never want to do in a game. Quite literally, the one thing I never want to do in a game, I don't ever want to fight the controls. I believe it's only the one guard. Can I go in here? Okay, I'm good on health now. Get me in here. God damn it. What the fuck do you want me to do? I don't understand this game no more. I don't understand this game. How do you have bad controls? How do you have bad everything? How did you fuck up this game? How was this game really fucked up this much? Hold up. I'm gonna like back out. I wanna see what the options are. Apply. Save. I wanna see if I can change the controls from here. Okay. Okay, so Niobe doesn't, okay, hovercraft not available. You just do whatever. First person controls and then fighting. Strife right, strife left. Like, A and X is throw. Focus is now Z. My action is the C stick. Like, that's fine. Jump is B, fire is A. Punch and kick is... What is target lock? This one doesn't even have target lock. This is why I think this game is bad. It doesn't know what control style it wants. It wants to have a fighting game control style while also have shooting mechanics, while neither of them work. I'm gonna die here. Because, like, if I can strife and shoot, because, like, the problem with the entire problem I'm having is that I can't do anything. And that's the entire problem I'm having. I can't do anything. And I don't think that's a good thing. How do I put my shit away? There we go. I like that you that you respect the fact that I'm in combat, like hand-to-hand combat. I love that you respect it. Where's the guy with the gun? Right here. Okay. Okay. I don't have bullets. New tip. Jumping from... Do I have another gun? Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna do this. Immediately run for the bathroom. How? What the fuck? What do you want me to do? This game is bullshit. Game is bullshit. Like, these guards just appeared out of nowhere. I don't understand this game. Like, I'm stuck on this part only because I don't know what it wants me to do at any given point. The controls for this game suck. Does my gun have a range? Oh no, you fucking idiots. You gave the gun. You gave the gun a range. Like an actual, like, firing range. Okay, I'm not even gonna go through the front door no more. I'm gonna go check on this bathroom here. Can I jump up here? Like, what is this? You're telling me I'm supposed to go in here? So, you're telling me I'm supposed to go in there, but you locked the door. What the fuck am I doing? Not even hard mode shouldn't be like this hard. Like, yeah, you give me the indication of where to go. But it's like, do I clear the room first? What do I do? This game is gonna give me... Whoever recommended this game, I now dislike you because everything about this game is not good. Like, you can say, like, this game is the most amazing game ever. But the fact that this is how it plays speaks so many volumes. That's locked. That's locked. You know what? Hold up. Where is this guy at? Because that's the guy that keeps shooting me at the start. And this is where I'm going to have to start using my focus. I'm given a focus gauge. Let me use it. All right. Like, this game went from like, okay, fun, kind of jank. entry shotgun. Do they just keep respawning? Yeah, I think they just keep respawning. Is this what I'm supposed to do here? I don't understand what I need to do here. Is that it? That was it. That was it. Can I leave now? Yeah, I would like to save my progress. I spent this entire video trying to get through here. The big problem with this game. We can watch that next time. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. There's like a game beyond bad. Where it's like, I don't know if I want to complete this game. Like, at first I thought I was like, oh yeah, it's like a joke. I'll not complete the game because like controls are fucking ass. But the controls are ass. There's no way to like map anything out. I don't mind tank controls, but the tank controls need to be able to work with the game. This game doesn't function with tank controls. Not in like the way Resident Evil does. Not in any sense of the word. Like, here's what it is, right? You do not map your camera to work alongside your movement. You don't. I don't mind tank controls if the other buttons function like the tank. For example, the C-stick. Let the C-stick be the camera control. Do not let it be any other action. Like, looking at the controls right now, it's like, these are the controls. Strife left and right. Strife. Strifing left and right. It's like all good and fun. But they don't serve a purpose for me. I'd rather just like hold R and strife like that. Have my movement be strifing. The fact that like you have the camera control. It's right there. Going from Turok Evolution to this, and it's like I can see the vision. Like The C button should have been camera. The movement could stay the movement, except it should be able to strike just by itself. Barring the difficulty, the entire game just feels so off. Like, nothing feels impactful. Like, the most impact I get out of this game is, like, the melee combat. If anything, just let it be melee combat. I wouldn't mind it that way. But the fact that you have the aiming system of, like, 99 Drake and the 99 Dragons, where it's automatic, it aims for you, but the bullets don't do shit. They don't deter. Like, I'm not even out of, like, the beginning segment. That's how bad this is. A game shouldn't frustrate me this early on to the point where it's like, yeah, I might as well just never pick it up again. I've never felt much frustration with a game before than this. With that said, though, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see all you guys later.